What's up, guys? Snake Attack 007 here. Today, I'm back with another Minecraft episode. I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. You know, fun game. Everybody likes playing it. So, yeah, let's get into it. So, yeah. Now, there's one thing I'm going to be turning on is keep inventory, that's about it. And mob griefing off, so let's get into it. Alrighty, so we have loaded into our world. Go ahead, start mining down some trees, you know. Start with the simple Minecraft basics. All right. We got some wood. Alright. So I'd like to know you guys' opinion on what I should do and stuff like that. Because, like, I'm thinking about doing Minecraft. I don't know. Definitely going to do some Chronicles when it comes out next week. For Xbox One. So, yeah. If you guys would like to see any of that, I might be Twitch live streaming it. I don't know. I haven't really decided yet. Could also live stream it on YouTube. But yeah, just like to know opinions and stuff. Currently playing Minecraft on Xbox One. I don't know if you guys saw by the title screen, but yeah, it's pretty easy. Just using the, app on my computer and, recording it with a recording software. And yeah, it's really that simple. So we're just gonna get some wood, you know what I'm saying? And I don't really have much really to talk about, because I mean I don't really know my viewers that much, and you know, only really posted Destiny content. You know, Destiny's starting to run a bit dry. I mean, I stopped playing it a little bit too. Don't get me wrong, I still play it. Sometimes, but, you know, I just kind of stopped playing it sometimes, so yeah, There's that, but I don't know. I'm just kind of hyped for Destiny 2, though. I'm definitely hyped for that. I'm probably going to pre-order it sometime soon. So, yeah. So yeah, currently I'm just like making a little kind of house kind of maybe. I don't know. If you guys would like to see like an underground base maybe, that'd be pretty cool. Definitely I like seeing underground bases and stuff like that. Those are pretty cool, you know, you can do a lot of stuff with them. Oh, I can't select it. There we go. Alright. Ooh, an apple. Ugh. Bit tired right now, but that's okay. We're just gonna get through it. That's what I need. I need some sticks. Also, let me know if you guys like the little background music. It's the background. I kind of like it. You know, gives you something to listen to if I'm like not really speaking. Stuff like that. I'm probably gonna need to use it inside of COD maybe, find some more. So yeah. Definitely be putting maybe the link into the description. So yeah. It's definitely a nice add-on. Yeah, but like I said, I'd like to know if you guys would like to see more of this, any other content maybe. I don't know. I personally like Minecraft. I'll do it any day. So yeah. But I mean, like, if you guys would like to see like Call of Duty Zombies maybe, like I can do that with a couple of my friends. I can even do it solo sometimes. Solo I'm just decent at, you know. I don't really know how to do much of this stuff. I mainly rely on my friends, but I mean that's what you have friends for, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. Yeah, this is a nice little place to live. I personally like it. I think right here we should probably put a door. Is gonna go here and get the furnace. I personally like this little house design, kind of, where like you're gonna have a door here-ish. So yeah, so this is a pretty nice little house for first couple nights. A couple torches. But yeah, like I said, if you guys would like to see me expand on this series maybe, or do another series of some sort, I will definitely do it. But some games I do not have though, so that's the only bad part. So, yeah, I kind of really do like this, this little starting off house. It's pretty nice. Think about making a mine, but I don't really know if we should make a mine yet or hold it off. Okay, that works. Yeah, we can make this work. Now you guys probably can't see that good down here, so just gonna light it up a little bit. A little door just in case if anything spawns down here, decides to come on up so it doesn't attack us in our sleep. You know what I'm saying? So it's a little bit added security. All right, there goes one of our pickaxes. It's okay though, we got another one. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna dig all the way down, but like not the bedrock level right now. But, you know, let's make it a bit deep, so I hopefully we could find some iron. Maybe if we could hit a cave system, that would be really nice. Let's rearrange this a little bit. So, yeah, if we hit a cave system, that would really be nice. But yeah. Oh no. quite laggy too. I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die. Yeah. Well, we found the cave. So that's something that I really wanted to find. So that's good, I guess. Good start. I died once, so. Well, this is kind of bad. I think I might have lost my house. Let's get some high ground. Creeper just staring at me. Oh, there's my house over there in that direction. Oh. Huh. I'm so lucky I did not fall down into that. That's an automatic death trap, bro. That would have been a bad time for me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. I just gotta make it to the house. Oh, crap. Oh no, the one thing I'm bad at is parkour. Come on, make it in. Oh man. Oh, we're out of health. Or, not health, hunger. Well. Really like to go mining, but this cave's pretty scary. So, well, not scary, it's just that quite a bit of mobs down here, you know what I'm saying? And these guys, they don't really feel too friendly. They're not really that welcoming to their house. So yeah, these guys don't really want to play around or anything, so that's okay. Cave system's pretty big. But we found some iron, that's pretty good. Okay. Well, I mean, I was planning on killing him, but that's okay. And I'm having a hard time seeing this. Oh my. No way, that leads to another cave system. Dang. That's pretty cool. laggy. Oh no. Just wait here for a couple seconds. Oh, we found lava. It's pretty laggy. I don't know why it's so laggy right now, but that's okay. See, I think I'm gonna head back up. So it is day now. We survived the first night. And I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's getting pretty laggy. I don't know why. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.